It's another sunny day in Namma city. Well, sunny day in Bengaluru is a sign of summer already setting in. But we are all set to embrace summer with a full-on swag. Let's go out there and talk to our Bengalurians and find out what is their summer secret and statements. Welcome to the show. This is What's a Bangalore presented by KFC and I'm your host, Srimati. Okay, Sunny, so can you quickly tell me what has been your favorite thing about Bangalore so far?
Weather.
Night out.
It's like Wanderla.
Hey, so we have like another reason to celebrate staying at Bangalore.
The life is very nice and the people here are very nice and very friendly. Being a North Indian, I find it that it's very easy to gel with people over here and they're very helpful.
What is the favorite Kannada line that you've learned?
Yen hesrenu.
How are you going to prepare yourself for summer?
Lots of lip balm,
scarf and all.
Take bath with cold water.
Wear cotton clothes.
Spend less time outside.
Roam half naked if possible.
So who is that two favorite woman in your life and why?
My mom. She has been through the struggles in her life and I'm proud of her that I am a daughter. And the second one is Indira Gandhi.
Indira Gandhi, why?
She's a woman. I like her personality and everything, that her attitude, her like decisions, everything.
Interesting.
One's her because she's my girlfriend. One more is my mom because I love her.
My mom and my granny.
My mom and my sister.
My mom and then my sister-in-law. She's another mom again.
Her and my mom.
Why her?
She's my girlfriend.
Definitely my mom. Because she's definitely an inspiration for me and stuff.
I'd say my grandmom, firstly. I'll be honest, like them.
Oh, so sweet. For Women's Day, okay, y'all, I want y'all to give a message to all the YTV viewers. What is that message you want to give as woman, proud woman, to the rest of the men and the women on Women's Day?
Woman has man in it, so man is incomplete without a woman. So.
Oh. And women means I remember only my mom. So to all the moms, yeah, happy Mother's Day, and mothers are great. Yeah, that's all I want.
Oh, so sweet. Never go the lowest in your life and be strong as much as you can.
We get to do what we want and we can prove these guys, all of them in fact, that we are the same way like them.
We are women and we should be proud of it, just that we are.
Okay, so let's think of it this way, okay? You know what? One day you want your husband to cook some dish for you, okay? So which dish will you ask him to cook?
I'll give him the toughest, matar paneer.
How do you make matar paneer, mister?
I think we need matar and then paneer and it's all done.
So for matar paneer, we mean matar and paneer, not mutton and chicken, correct? Great, wow, that's so smart of you. Very fine. I feel you. Okay, so alright, so if I tell you that, you know what, one day, it's only going to be this subject. There are no other subjects that are going to be taught for you. And you have to attend the classes. So which subject would you choose?
Math.
My God! Where did you come from? You want to attend math class all the day? I disown you. How about you?
Math.
So I'm going to give you all a chance, okay? I'm going to tell you that, you know what? You have an option to go into a movie world and become a character. So which movie would that be and what character would it be?
I think Justice League, because I love Wonder Woman.
I think I'm happy as I am.
So good at my life and I'm happy with it. I don't want to go into any movie. Movies are just meant to watch and like enjoy and leave behind, right? Super, very nice.
English, I would be the Sridevi's character there.
Inception, Leonardo DiCaprio.
Yeah. I would go for Superman. Oh. So get the superpowers to do anything. Get power to do anything in the world, like just fly off. Don't need to go to, you don't need a bus, nothing at all. Just keep jumping around.
He got his underwear or like on top of his pants. Yeah, that's the best part.
Iron Man.
We have Iron Man, we have Superman, and we have Sridevi.
I would like to choose Shole, and character would be Basanti for you.
Okay, very nice. How about you?
Ye Jawani, Ye Diwani. Yeah. Which character? Deepika.
She wants to become Deepika and Ye Jawani, Diwani.
I think Padmavati.
Oh. It's like pretty cool.
Like something that's not a sad movie or something, but like it has a lot of stunts kind of thing. I don't know.
I think I would get into Life of Pi because, yeah, because the kind of sceneries and everything that he sees, and I'm like an adventure person and I love traveling alone.
You know swimming?
Yeah.
Thank God. Great, nice. Okay.
Dear Zindagi, Shah Rukh Khan, because I can understand people a little.
I'm Dear Zindagi, but Alia Bhatt, she understands me better.
Dear Zindagi Part 2.
The Dark Knight Joker. Just for fun because I can mess with people.
Gangs of Wasseypur. Part 2. Baap ka, bhai ka, sab ka badla lega re tera fajlu.
So which is the recent lie that you told your boss?
I guess I took a leave telling him I'm not well.
I haven't lied yet. I'm yet to do it.
Okay, so I was sick actually. So I took leave. The second day I was fine, but I still told that I'm still sick, I need time to recover, and I bunked the office. Yeah, that was the recent lie. Yeah.
I said I'm going to perform well this time without a miss. Why? Because I didn't do that. I know that for the fact, I know that I'm not going to do that because I need some leaves. So it's like for the fact he knows.
Which has been the most weirdest reason that you gave to your lecturer when you bunked the class?
Okay, so once we were outside the class, I'm not going to name which and where. We were waiting for the lecturer to come and he was just sitting. We saw the lecturer, okay, we were like, okay, we'll toss. So we tossed, if heads, we'll go. If tails, we'll go back to canteen. It was heads and yet we went back to canteen.
Same thing, we were a gang from first year, so we all do the same thing together all the time.
Proud! So what is that one message do you want to tell people who are vegans, like who haven't had chicken?
Eat chicken as if it is like a paneer.
You're actually missing out some real good food.
It's worth to eat chicken when we are born. Yeah. Without eating chicken, we are not human beings. Yeah, life is actually incomplete without chicken.
Exactly. What is life without even chicken?
We can still survive with a paneer or a mushroom or even a potato. We still have varieties in veg.
I would tell you guys that the reason we are having global warming, you know.
Miss Vegan, what would you tell them not to eat chicken for?
It's just cruelty towards animals. There's no point just killing them and, you know, satisfying your stomach for that.
So you mean to say all non-veg people are cruel, no? The thing is,
I'm just saying, like, yeah, she's big time non-vegetarian. Like, mutton was my favorite, but then like I started working for this NGO and like my whole perspective changed, like how I am a hypocrite, and then I became a vegetarian. I'm trying to become a vegan, but it's kind of hard, but I'm trying.
My God, there's too much of philosophy. That's nice, but I would appreciate your initiative. All right, so you tell me one best thing about eating chicken.
There's everything nice about eating chicken. Oh my God, I mean, there's so much variety, there's the taste, the everything. I do feel bad for animals, but yeah, that does not stop me from eating.
That's the spirit, you know. The moment chicken is in front of me, I don't want to think about anything. Anyway, you know what? At the end of the day, when chicken just comes in front of me, I don't want to think about anything else in this world. Because you have so much of a heartfelt love for chicken, I'm going to give you something from KFC.
Okay.
So KFC has launched a new product that's called the Charger Burger. So I'm going to give you all vouchers for Charger Burger. So you can go and grab yourself Charger Burger and get something for free from KFC, okay? I'm going to give you all this Super Charger Burgers voucher. So you just need to get two burgers and you'll get something really, really, really exciting. Okay, great. That was fantastic talking to all of you. So now that you're all true chicken lovers and in an attempt of chicken, so I'm going to give you all vouchers from KFC. So this is a gang wala voucher. So this is for y'all. If you go buy the Charger Burger, you're going to get half and half chicken bucket free. Okay. All right, guys. Nice talking to you. Bye. Have a nice day. So do you guys like chicken? Yeah. That's what they want, you know. So, okay, I'm going to give you vouchers from KFC. Okay. So here is KFC's Supercharger vouchers for both of you. So you can take your sister to KFC, sit there, silently hog all the chicken and get out. All right. Nice. Super. Thanks. Nice talk. Bye.
It's your channel.